Welcome back to War for Visions. Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. Start a game and where's the yeah, another tutorial I guess. By the way, Lord Mont, do you know about the Farplane? The Farplane is full of mysterious things and events to discover. Let's pay it a visit. Farplane. Events. They are both limited events and daily and training events. Special events are held for limited duration. You can acquire exclusive rewards at these events. Limited. For developing new. Blah, 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 blah. And these are farming. Many events have decided the duration and number of times you may attempt them per day. We must give our all in order to acquire the spoils of these events. I will never remember this, so. So. Items on super easy quest, I guess. Let's go. Wait for a moment. Don't throw. Attack. heal him. One side, I would like to attack them both, but then he can, she can go here past me, right? Ow, ow, or oh, instant kill. Power break. Kill yourself. Kinda. Are you? This is you. Thank you. Ugh, dang it! Cancel. Attack. Healing! Bravery up! Please. Ooh. This went pretty terrible. Terrible. Yeah, no. But why would I want to skip story ticket? Okay, complete mission. For a super easy quest, that was a lot harder than expected. But I guess that comes from me being super low level, right? Okay, any other tutorials? Okay, also, I had somewhat a tutorial about equipment crafting, but I skipped it because that was off-screen, and I hoped I could reenact it later. But apparently not. Okay, I have to figure it out on my own then, but not now. I want to continue a story quest.
More reinforcements.
It looks like they won't rest until they've taken my life. I've never been pursued so passionately before.
Pursued, you say? King Elda, at this rate,
our enemy does not falter. Prepare to respond in kind.
You speak of the ring, correct?
Ring?
No, I think she meant her own fancy item. But that is something he can't know, probably. can't attack him from here, my friend, because I would have Mort. Spell. Kill. Out. Clonk. Destiny's Cross. Dum-da-dum.
Where the devil did they all come from?
Leonis, a small nation surrounded by major powers. This ring is how you've maintained your independence.
Very perceptive. As expected of Lady Machérie.
That ring... I suppose it is an ancient relic.
Indeed. And something that I would show only to you, Lady Machérie. Let this be proof of the trust we have for one another.
Yes. Proof of our trust.
Lady Machérie!
It's nothing. I'm fine.
Does something trouble you?
Not in the least.
Father, the enemy has further reinforcements.
How many guys do they have and want to pretend these are just bandits? This is an army here.
Unlearning savages. Let us retreat for now and strike back at our own advantage.
Is the process of collect the vision card you obtained earlier? Yep. Equipping a vision card will bestow various effects not only on the unit it's equipped to, but also the entire party. Equipping a vision card will outbring certain abilities. The card's stats will also be added to the units that abilities will activate. Bestowed effect and party abilities. These abilities will manifest in the unit to which the card is equipped. These abilities in all units in the party. Exception of compound effects. All effects of a party will be triggered in all units. Activating many party abilities results in significant buffs for your party. Much like equipment, you can also enhance and awaken your vision cards. Leveling will increase the card's stats and abilities to enhance the vision. I have prepared the necessary materials, so go ahead and use them. Try awakening the vision card again later once you obtain the necessary materials. Collecting. Awakening the card will increase its level cap and endowed with additional abilities and strengthen its party abilities. Feature illustrations and anecdotal passages. Feel free to appreciate them when you have a spare moment. Okay. But I think, assistance story? World quest, Lion Valley. You can acquire vats by completing requests from clients. Unlike missions, you must manually accept requests and carry out what they ask you to do. So be sure to check for subquests and accept them frequently. For each individual request may be something small. I believe that they all form a couple on the pathway to peace. I'm looking forward to a day you become a ruler of this country, and eventually this continent. Enemy wolves. I guess this is like a quest in we got in Final Fantasy in Birth X-Ray's run. Okay, but I wanted to end the episode here before I was again interrupted by a tutorial. Yeah, until next time when we continue playing this game, I'm Mace and don't get lost.